Hi, this is a beautiful song from 1922. The music is by Oscar Rasbach and the poetry by Joyce Kilmer. And those two were contemporaries, both born in the 1880s. Kilmer, our poet, tragically killed at the end of the First World War, while Rasbach lived on into the mid-1970s. I'm delighted to be looking at this at the request of Katherine, who got in touch, asking for an arrangement that might suit a grade 3, level 4 pianist. So here it is. This music became very famous, I think, in the 1940s and 50s and was used for films and TV productions. And there are some wonderful recordings on the internet. I've linked down below one by, for example, Mario Lanza. Absolutely beautiful song, and I'll pop the lyrics down below as well in the description. If you'd like a copy of the sheet music, it's available freely to subscribers on my website. Let's listen to it one more time, and I'll give you a slightly different view. Thank you. Thank you very much for being with me, and especially thank you to Katherine for asking for this. Take care. Bye-bye for now.